Marchessault's still trying to shake off the effects of this hit. He really took a thump there.